Les Allenby, Chief Commissioner of the Northern Ireland Human Rights Commission, launched the organisation's annual report today at Stormont. The guest speaker was Philip Alston, the Special UN Rapporteur on Extreme Poverty and Human Rights.
And to adapt a rather overworked phrase during this general election, while we have a lot of initiatives that are oven ready, sadly we haven't turned on the oven for almost 3 years.
We know about the proliferation of food banks, homelessness, rough sleeping. I think what my report did, apart from just recounting those statistics, was to make the case that the social safety net in the UK has been, I fear, irrevocably damaged.
Report by View editor Brian Pillen.